So you all have to guess our topic with these two clues. Okay.
Okay. Our topic is growth of Dish TV in India.
The contents are introduction,
growth of Dish TV in India,
reasons behind the growth,
merge with Videocon,
marketing strategy,
market size,
revenue,
competitors,
and current status and vision,
and the last conclusion.
So introduction, company belongs to the satellite television industry,
provide direct to home service.
And the parent company is Z Enterprises, which is owned by SL Group.
Launched on 2nd October 2003.
Headquarters are located in Uttar Pradesh. Chairman and Managing Director is Mr. Jawaharlal Goel. And the CEO of the company is Mr. Anil Dua.
Achieve CMMI Level 4 certificate.
Guys, is anyone know what is CMMI?
No, it's a capability maturity model integration.
And Dish TV India is the only digital and entertainment company in DTH industry which achieved the CMMI level 4 certification.
The growth, 2003, first Dish TV in India.
The company, when it came to India, they focused on rural areas. Instead of competing against the digital cable, they are the local cable suppliers. They targeted for rural areas.
In 2007, they launched first live TV moving vehicles. These are for they are wandering here and there. This is available in the vehicle.
In 2009, they first launched negotiate content on fixed fee basis. And HD, we all know HD. We love HD photos. We love HD in our favorite channels. So they were the first company who launched high definition in 2010. And we all have set-top box in our home. So this device is called as conditional access model, that is CAM device, and which is first launched by Dish TV.
In 2013, first to launch online TV for DTH viewers. And 14, first to launch sub-brand targeting regional language market at Zing channel.
In 2015, Dish TV is the first company who is PAT positive. PAT is profit after tax. And in 2016, Dish TV is the first company who initiated the consolidation in the sector and the amalgamation of Videocon D2H into Dish TV. It was in process in 2016.
Reasons behind the growth. Unveiled all the new HD campaign. Second is align its effort to train efficient workforce of DTH technicians with the PM scheme.
And it added the 32 new educational channels, which was launched by HRD Ministry. The Dish TV targeted the trend of technology and it targeted the rural areas, which were the cable networks were lacking behind. And they identified the need of entertainment industry, that is Dish Online, Dish on Wheels, and HD.
The main reason for the growth, one of the main reason for the growth is subsidiary of Dish TV, that is Zing Digital, was launched in January 2015.
And Zing is access to regional languages packs or regional languages channels, and which is activated in Kerala, Odisha, and West Bengal. And it
India's first STV set-top box, which has packs with a selected channel and the fixed cost.
So merger with Videocon D2H. How many of you know that Videocon D2H is merged with Dish TV? Okay, that quite many few number. The Dish TV and Videocon D2H, the process started, the board of directors of D2H and Videocon D2H and Dish TV agreed to merge on 11th November 2016.
Created total valuation of 17,000 crores and merged entity called Dish TV Videocon Limited.
This amalgamation was officially completed on 22nd March 2018. The shares of Dish TV, Dish TV holds 55.4% stake in this merger, and whereas Videocon holds 44.6%.
After merging, there is 2.76 crore active subscribers now in India, and combined total revenue of two films was 8,077 crore. The market strategy. First product, we are distributed the products at Dish TV, Videocon and Zing. In Dish TV, they provide Dish Plus, Dish HD, Dish TV Direct, Dish Flix, Dish on Wheels, Universal Remote and add-on packs.
In Videocon D2H, the most products are similar, that is SD, HD, add-on pack services. Dish TV also provides the other services, that is movies on demand, Dish Miniplex and multilingual languages. Zing does not provide HD, it only provides SD and regional digital entertainment in Kerala, Odisha and West Bengal, and also add-on packs.
The price is taken first time of installation only, prepaid based subscription, and there are very flexible plans depend upon the customer requirements.
Also depend upon sports channels, music channels, English channels, they have flexible plans. And discounts are available for longer duration of period. If I take a subscription of 6 months, 1 year, 2 years, there are discounts available. And there is no common pricing strategy for all these products.
Place order to product taken by three channels.
That is online order booking, call on helpline number and visiting the Dish TV dealer store. Dish TV maintains the Pan India network to reach out the rural areas.
Approximately 1,72,000 dealers, 86 plus towns, 300 sales personnel and 40 regional offices are in India of Dish TV.
So promotion, for promotion Dish TV applies aggressive marketing strategy to maintain the edge over their competitors. Brand ambassador was Shah Rukh Khan during the period 2008 to 2018, and he worked under the slogans Wish Karo, Dish Karo, Sappar Dish Savare, Mar 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 Masala, and Just Wish and Have a Dish.
Now I have one question. Now who is the brand ambassador of Dish TV? Anyone know? Okay, just have a look of one advertisement.
सबकी कंसंट्रेशन फुल पर मेरे मन में एक ही चुल सेंटिमेंटल हो रे सारे माइंड में गाना बजा हमारे बर्थडे पार्टी का वो दिन था फुल फील में कूद रही जनता पर मेरे मन में घन घन घंटा अब ऑल न्यू डिश टीवी पे इतना कुछ पाओगे कि सारा दिन गाओगे डिस्काउंट 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 नहीं डिस्काउंट है ये.
Okay, so revenue of Dish TV, as you can see, the Dish TV was playing under 3000 crore rupees, but when it get merged with Videocon D2H, its revenue slightly jumped up to the 4634.2 crore rupees.
Going to the market side, Dish TV covers almost 29.60% of our market. Going to the competitors, there are two categories of the competitor, DTH and online TV. In DTH, there is Tata Sky, Reliance Digital, Airtel, Sun Direct, GTPL, Harpway.
And in online TV, Jio TV is the biggest competitor, and Netflix, we all watch Netflix series, Amazon Prime, Hotstar, Voot and Sony Live.
Current status, 2.9 crore subscriber base, 655 channels are there, in which 40 audio and 70 plus HD channels they are providing us, 4000 plus distribution network, 5 lakh dealers and 945 towns they are providing a service.
So conclusion, Dish TV India's Dish TV India growth was slow process. The merger of D2H DTH operators Dish TV India and Videocon D2H created the largest service provider.
Thank you.